Hey everyone, welcome to my first episode of what I'm going to be calling Trophy Tracking Tuesdays. So this is going to air every Tuesday. I don't have an exact time yet, but on Tuesdays. I'm thinking about making it Trophy Tracking Tuesdays and Thursdays, depending on you guys. So if you end up actually liking this one and you think what I'm doing with this these episodes is good, give it a like so that I know you like it, so that I know I should make Tuesdays and Thursdays. If you guys don't do anything, I'll just assume that I should just leave it Tuesdays. So the premise of what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to grab games that I've already beaten. So Far Cry Primal is a game that I already beat, but I don't have 100% on the trophies, so I'm trying to platinum this game. Luckily, that means that I won't ruin the story for anyone who has this game or wants to play this game or anything like that, because the story parts of it all is already done. But you are going to see things that are endgame content type stuff. But yeah, what I did was I picked a game that has the highest percentage, so theoretically it should be the easiest one to finish, as long as the trophies permit that. You know, if it's a super crazy trophy where it's like, you know, go online and get 100 different death matches completed, then obviously that's the type of games that I'm probably going to ignore for a while. But Far Cry Primal should be kind of easy. I've been looking at the trophies list for this one, and I'm not missing too many, and they're pretty easy. My goal each episode is not to complete the whole game. It's to get two, maybe three of the trophies that I can see. If they're super easy, I'll go for three or four. Or if they're super hard, then I'll kind of just go until I reach like a 20-minute timer. And yeah, so that's pretty much the gist of it. And so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to set a timer or a stopwatch, and I'm going to start just looking at this. There's a couple I can do probably today. There's a couple of like killing enemies with fire and other such things, and this game is still loading. I haven't checked this game out in a while, so how far saves data? This means that any data saved from now on cannot be loaded on older versions of Far Cry. Okay, that's easy. So my save game is still here. Thank you, Jeebus. Let's go ahead and start this up so you guys can see. So in this game, because of the fact that I've actually completed the game, I've unlocked the best mounts. And for those of you guys who don't know, there are mounts in this game. You can have like the wild animals be like special mounts, but yeah, so there's this one easy bronze that's like complete 5 beast kills. And actually in the hut here, as you guys can see, there's a whole thing to like tracking. So if I go up here, it'll tell me I've hunted everything. So I've hunted and tamed 42 out of 42 animals. The ones with the little skull means I killed them. The ones with the little hand means I tamed them. And so, yep, there we go. Over here we have collectibles. I'm still missing a lot of collectibles, so we'll see if I collect any of those. Probably not, just because I don't think there's any trophies assigned to that. And then here's everything I can do. So weapons unlocked, every weapon has been unlocked. Here's every area, so I've been to every major area. That's not anything. Here we go. So outputs and bonfires, yeah. I'm looking for what I'm forgetting, because I know, yeah, here we go. So journey completed. I guess there's a after the game content, so I never knew that. But when I first placed the game, I don't remember seeing that. So it's also been a while, so forgive me if I'm like not doing everything, but it looks like I've got most of everything according to this. But I'm gonna go ahead and do the beast taming missions. So I'm gonna open the reward stash. Get a little bit of everything. Actually, lot of these things will help for some of the missions I'm, or some of the trophies I'm gonna try and collect, because I have to make like fire related items, and so. Different pelts. Okay. So. Alright. One cool thing about this game is that no one speaks English, and it's not like dubbed. Everyone speaks like a native tongue, so. I can't do any damage or anything while I'm in the village, so I have to leave the village to be able to bring out my weapons. Or call out my animal. So let's just run out of here. Okay, there's my weapon. And let's see if I remember how to do this. Here he is. And that's the slingshot. And so again, it's been a while since I've done this, so I'm trying to mount him. Can't remember. There we go. Ride. And dismount. And let's go try and kill 10 enemies with a sling. So, well, if I run out of slingshots, that's why. But if I go to this, help win your escort, I can actually fast travel to there. At this rate, I'm doubting I'm ever even gonna get a trophy today. I'm kind of getting my sea legs back, so, but let's there we go. Okay, so God dang it. There you go. I'm acting like I'm a caveman for reals, because this is just me forgetting how to play this game. I've played so many other first-person shooters since I played this game that it's hard to remember the controls. But for the most part, you know, I should be assuming, hey, it's all the same. Alright, so I have to go this way. There's some bad guys over there that I could have killed with a sling, but I'm gonna focus on the mission. Oh shoot! I killed the wrong people. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, so that's gonna make things harder. I didn't pay attention. I thought those were bad guys. So I'm making it harder on myself. So I need to reach the group and talk to them. Smart move, trying to kill the good guys. Alright, so. Whoa, tiger, get out of the way. Alright, so I guess we're escorting the group. Oh gosh, they're doing all the work. Yep, my tiger took care of him with no difficulty.
Santuani.
Actually gonna use this one. So escorting this group is part of like some ninja. So everyone's still alive, so I'm doing good. Just need to get them to their final destination. If you guys notice that everything's shiny, it's because that's stuff that can be picked up, basically. God damn it. Okay, looks like that mission is done. So this here is one of the secrets. You usually find these and they give you like little experience. Alright. I need to find bad guys that are far away to try and get this, like, I believe it's a 50-meter... So there's supposed to be a learn all skills, but... Let's see... So the bird, obviously... You call the bird to pretty much help out for you, so... So I'm missing skills, so let's see. 4 skills. Okay. So there is a trophy for getting all these missing skills, but obviously I have 1 point. So.
Let's see, what else?
Hunting traps. Sticky bomb, stone shard, bait. Berserk bomb, fire bomb. Hunting traps. Okay, so. Let's see, how do I use these again? Okay, there we go. I have to go kill enemies with a hunting trap, so let's go find some enemies. Oh, there we go. Okay, take care of her. Oh, how is there two bears in the same location? I actually think having... having him here is actually... kind of... he's too good, so it's kind of causing me to... not be able to do what I need to do. So, what I'm gonna try to do is find some baddies, but... so these yellow trails usually mean there's like a rare hunt. And how am I dead? So, let's take a look at the map and see where I can go. Since I've cleared everything out, it's just I don't know where I'm gonna find bad guys just hanging out. I would assume over here, mainly because of the fact that that's where the bad guys called home. I did kind of kick them out of there, but... I wonder what that is. That might be the new quest. Okay, so here we go. That guy should be far enough. I guess... I'm terrible. Bam! That worked. Oh, big bear. Made that bear wish he never met me. So So this animal needs to be freed. I don't really know if I want to free it though. God damn it. Funny, I freed it all so that I could kill it. Huh? It's running away scared, so. Alright. I thought he was running away scared. Sorry, buddy. You came at me. So this is the bonfire fast travel location. Oh. Crap, why am I stuck? Okay, so there's one other thing I could be doing, which is setting them on fire, which I don't have any of, so let's craft some. Okay, there we go. So... catch on fire! Alright, you know what? I'm the one who caught on fire. Smart. I'm supposed to be able to... there we go. Ignite the arrows. Alright. This is gonna help me out, because I'll be able to set him on fire. Finding baddies, finding baddies. I don't have any more. Oh, dang. Run away. So it turns out that doing some of these trophies is going to be a little harder than I thought. So, need to regroup and collect my thoughts about how I'm going to do this. So let's see. Whoa. They have some amazing aim. Okay, so let's try this. There we go. That's one trophy earned. I got the bullseye trophy. Woo! So that's one out of the way. One out of the way, and it only took me 23 minutes. So, alright guys, I think that's me calling it quits. I got one trophy in 25 minutes. I'm gonna really recollect my thoughts and see how I'm gonna do this moving forward. I need to be ready to do these trophies whenever I play, but I'm gonna try fast travel back and one trophy in one video. So let's hope that next time I can do 2 to 3 and not embarrass myself. Next time it will be this game again, and I'll be ready for sure. I'll be getting a couple more in the coming videos. I will go ahead and just leave it for a Tuesday thing, but we'll go from there. All right, thank you guys for watching.